Alright, what is going on, guys? Ty here, back with a brand new reaction video, and today we're going to be reacting to Aurora, Where the Skies End. Before I full screen this, I dropped a like on it. They're at 70 likes right now. This came out yesterday of the time of recording this. It should be going up the same day. It should be the 19th when this goes up, but RFT edited this, and I've yet to see a bad edit from her, so... Let's just see how this comes out. I'm actually excited for this one. I saw the post on Twitter saying that it's supposed to be good, so... Okay, opening up with some Road at War action. It's already looking like there's gonna be a decent amount of multicod in this. Yeah, her edit's already slapping. I like the song choice too. Oh, the Ghost Grizz. My thing is, who finds MW3 DLC? Okay, go on. Go on! Dude, non reload cancel WZ clip? That was fucking nice. Oh, that sin. Dude, I get fucked up every paratrooper clip I go for, I swear. Oh, rip the 5 on head. Ooh, the NOS. I like how, like, yeah, even though they have some new gen BO4, like, the clips are nice and they're not, like, a lot of them. Oh, that triple ender. Oh, that turn on for the 5th. That was nice. Dude, why can't I never find World War II DLC? Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, the NOS. Yo, this is clean. Yo, this is clean as fuck. Is that the Delilah or is that the SDK? Oh! Rip the 5 on head again. Quad head multi. Now that's cool. Like Grizz with the actual mounted. Oh, the trip head. Oh. Yo, this closing section though. Is that a NOS collab for the 5-on? Jeez. That was nice as fuck. Yo, that was nice as fuck, guys. If you guys haven't already, the original video is in the description below. Go check it out. Drop a like on it. Let's get this thing some more love. Amazing edit by RFT. Seriously, that was so clean. I loved the song choice. The clips in general was amazing. I loved how it was so much multicod, not a lot of new gen in it. All around, this is such a nice video. Definitely deserves a like. But yeah, guys, definitely, like I said, go show them some love. Original link in the description below. Like and comment on this video if you enjoyed my reaction to it. If you want to see more, either comment down below what tags you want to see next. Shoot me a DM on Twitter. I'm always checking my DMs for good reaction videos to do next. And yeah, guys, other than that, it has been Ty, and I'll catch you guys in the next video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.